And right now we are checking out the headlines that people are talking about. Digital producer Christy O'Sullivan joins us with more on that and what people are clicking on.
That's right. So if you were watching the New Year's Eve celebrations on TV, you saw that Idina Menzel sang Frozen, and a lot of people were on Twitter saying how she botched the high note in Frozen.
Oh, people are hard on people.
Aren't they? They really are, because I couldn't do that.
No.
So she's responding today, and she's basically, and this is what she's saying, that she is more than a high note, which she is. So, but a lot of people are talking about that today, and her response, her classy response to everybody. Another story that people are clicking on today is Jennifer Lopez actually had a documentary air on HBO earlier this week. In it, she discussed her breakup with Marc Anthony, and she was quite emotional about it, saying that it was the most painful thing she's ever done. But here is the story that everybody's talking about. In Florida, there is a Florida couple who is actually high on meth. They're at the Daytona State College, and they locked themselves into an unlocked closet. Figure that one out. So they called 911. They had police come, and it turned out that it was unlocked the whole time. So.
Oh, my goodness. Can you imagine that?
There you go.
All right,
don't
Christy. Well, thank you so much. Yeah, good message there. Thank you so much.